can see him disappearing two by two on an evening in Roma.
As a child of the 1970s, of course I love Francis Ford Coppola and his contributions to the art of cinema. The legendary filmmaker of the Godfather series and The Conversation has already secured his icon status and has put a fine point on it with Megalopolis in theaters since September 27th. Adam Driver is Caesar, architect and chairman of the Design Authority in New Rome, a futuristic version and combination of New York City and the Roman Empire. And we know what happened to that. He is in a heated rivalry with Mayor Franklin, Giancarlo Esposito, on the direction of the city, and is backed sometimes by his wealthy uncle Crassus, John Voight, whose son Claudio, Shia LaBeouf, hates his cousin. Caesar's obsession with his dead wife is an Achilles heel, with his affair with financial reporter Wow Platinum, Aubrey Plaza, going nowhere, and his grip on the city slipping away. When Wow marries Crassus, the balance of power keeps on tilting, and Caesar tips the scales further when he takes up with Julia, Natalie Emmanuel, the rival mayor's daughter. Will New Rome survive all this intrigue? First, the less than successful elements. The film self-indulgently meanders at 2 hours plus, and the narrative is kind of a blank slate of backstabbing and lack of motivation rivalries and love triangles. But man, what an audacious piece of cinema art that has the crafty Coppola using all the pieces in the boys' train set, as Orson Welles famously called filmmaking. The sets, the wild performances from a memorable cast, and the stern drag nature of the proceedings have an operatic quality that builds and builds to a crescendo of fearless and devil-may-care movie creation from a true master. This guru has chosen to use the final notes of his career on a pet project that dams the critical torpedoes and goes full speed ahead for himself, his beloved wife Eleanor, who he dedicates the film to, and everyone else in the sphere of his influence. Who am I to judge? Megalopolis, 4 out of 5, in theaters since September 27th, and see it on the big screen for Francis's sake.
You can see him disappearing two by two on an evening in Roma.